Right. It's back. What do you think?
Yeah.
Cinerama, HBO.
HBO.
You know, those little thing floating around. And this one.
Go.
That's the body from the top. This is looking down on the body.
Look at the pink and the yellow. And, oh my goodness, look at the colors up here.
That's another one we did.
Are you influenced at all by Picasso?
No. Some people might look at this and find it sort of similar.
Black Picasso is in me. He needs like black art. The colors. Those are things we did together too.
When do you like to paint? What are your favorite, you know, do you do it at night, listening to music, or, you know, when do you do it?
Instead of music. Yeah. It comes after concerts are over, mm-hmm. And I get into this.
It's kind of your release.
It's a continuation, not a release. Sometimes you can hear music when you do that. Not the music so much as the beat, different rhythms.
And you've been painting since you were four?
Drawing since I was four. Painting about 4 or 5 years. No, ever since 1980.
A lot of people are praising your work tonight and they're saying, you know.
They like those colors. I like it too.
You were talking about maybe.
I can keep them all in my house and don't sell them. I met someone that I don't know.
How would you feel about a national tour of these pieces?
Without me, great. With me, no, against that. I'd rather be a concert, too, than do this. They are nice.
Okay.
This is one of the ones they had. They had this one upside down, though. So they turned it around tonight. This looks like Picasso.
Yes, very much so.
Can you live with that one?
It kind of scares me.
Can you live with it?
I can live with it. Like, it looks like a cat up in the upper left-hand corner. And this is like a baby or somebody with the red eyes and the mouth is scared. It's kind of a scary
thing. Got a whole story, man.
All right.
And here's some story ones. They're framed nicely. Mm-hmm.
So where are these pictures?
There's Kimberly. Yeah. She did all of this.
Kimberly. When they're not in the gallery, are they hanging in your home?
I bring them over the stairs sometimes, the large ones. There's always something in my home, some art in my home.
And I asked you this earlier if you had a favorite one that you could never part with. That, do you want to sell these? Some people are going to want to buy them.
They can buy them. Everybody tells me you can do it over again. It's never enough. You can always do better. So I'll sell them, then I can do something else. Sometimes I have to look at the last one to do the next one, you know.
You have one right now in your home that you're working on?
Yeah, I did it today, this morning. Yeah. It's black.
You can crank one out in a day? No.
How can you sit there and stand there and say crank? No, I wanted to do one on with a black background. I started it. You want to come see it?
I'd love to. We could put your home, I'm sure, would be in Lifestyles of the Rich and Famous. I bet you've got an incredible home. You live here in Hollywood? Or?
I live in close to Oxnard.
I just got here 2 days ago, so I don't know.
write you that. Then you know what I know.
Okay. Would she prefer the smaller medium or the larger medium?
Kimberly likes the small ones. I thought I messed that up for myself when I connected all of them. These bodies I connected. Nothing you see. And I realized that you wouldn't see any lines if I closed it up. So I left it open.
Are these lovers here in the bottom?
I don't know. I just did it. They are lovers. What are these? You started it.